What does angel number 6 mean? Angel number 6 is all about finding balance in your life. Often, we pay close attention to everything that is happening outside, in the external world. We are obsessed with material matters including our careers, finances, fitness, and scholastic achievements. Angel number 6 is a sign that you are outwardly focused to the detriment of your internal, spiritual life. This could also mean that you need to focus on your domestic life in a literal way, including your home, spouse, or children. When you begin seeing angel number 6, it means that the best way to find balance is by paying more attention to your domestic situation. Your angels are telling you to balance your thoughts between the material plane and your spiritual life. The meaning of angel number 6. The number 6 itself is the first perfect number. It is perfectly balanced and harmonious, made up of two sets of three, which is the number of creativity and the spirit. Finding balance between the material and spiritual aspects of our lives requires a shift in perspective from one of striving for material things to one of contentment with what is. Number 6 has many domestic and spiritual associations that are generally considered less important than our financial and career achievements. In most cases, we grow up prizing our material achievements to the detriment of our domestic and spiritual gifts. When we see angel number 6, our guardian angels are advising us to develop this other aspect of ourselves. Your guardian angels may also be telling you to use your sixth sense or intuition to solve a problem in your home or family. You can rest assured that anytime your angels provide you with guidance, they will provide you with the support you need to achieve your aims. *** angel number 6 and freedom from fear. You may see angel number 6 appear in a variety of different ways, including as times, dollar amounts, addresses, phone numbers, or even the number of messages you have waiting for you in your inbox. When you see angel number 6 appearing again and again in your experience, it is a message from your guardian angels not to hold any fears concerning your material situation. By harmonizing our thoughts between the material and spiritual aspects of our lives, we can find peace and freedom from fear and doubt. After noticing angel number 6 showing up again and again in your life, be sure to thank your guardian angels for the communication and ask them for further guidance until it is clear to you what you should do. *** finding balance with the help of angels. When our lives are out of balance, we suffer from all kinds of mental and emotional symptoms such as stress, anger, fear, and depression. When our thoughts are focused on our external obligations, we can become overwhelmed with negative emotions. Your guardian angels want you to enjoy a life that is both spiritually and materially fulfilled. By finding balance between your domestic life and career, your guardian angels can help you banish all doubt and enjoy the most balanced and harmonious life possible. *The spiritual meaning of angel number 6. The angels are reaching out to you and answer your prayers and thoughts. What was your last thought before seeing angel number 6? Look deep down in your soul and find out what you were asking for, because the angels have now responded. Read the following messages with an open heart and mind. Here are possible meanings for why you keep seeing angel number 6. The first: family and home. If you have been seeing angel number 6 lately, it is a sign that the guardian angels want you to take care of your family and home. This message might represent your desires to have your own family, to have a child or something related to your home or family that needs your attention. You might have neglected this area of your life due to career goals and plans, and therefore the angels are telling you that it is time to focus on your family now. Call that relative of yours with whom you haven't spoken in a while and tell her or him how much you appreciate your relationship. Let your parents, sister or brothers know that you are going to visit them for a couple of days because you missed them. Reconnect with your family. Sometimes you need a wake-up call, and now you just have received it from the universe. Number 2. Live in service. When you will find your meaning in life and you will help others, your life will change and never be the same again. You are such a caring and nurturing person. The angels know this and are telling you to use this gift. Help and elevate the life of the people you love and care for. Don't worry about how you will do this or what resources you will need, because the angels will provide everything you need to help others. As always, the divine will make provide you with the people, resources, experiences you need to accomplish your mission. Have faith and trust that everything will show up at the right moment and time. This is one of the messages hidden in angel number 6. Number 3. Live a balanced life. Do you want to live a happy, peaceful life? Who doesn't? Well, you have now the answer. It is balance. Balancing your time between work, family, friends, service and time for yourself is the answer to a happy and fulfilled life. It was not a coincidence for you to see Guardian Angel 6. Because the angels know what you are going through now and they are telling you that you have the power to change your situation. Make sure you don't do anything in excess. Take care of your health and most important, of both your family and work. Focusing only on one or two areas of your life will not make you happy and joyful. Once you will start living in balance with everything around you, you will be so happy and relaxed. Listen to the angels and transform your life into a better one. All the above meanings are related to each other. You know better which one of them is for you and what you have to do next. Be grateful for these signs and happy that you received guidance. The universe is always answering our prayers. We just have to open our hearts and mind to accept the messages. Live a life of love and let magical things cross your path.
If you want to uncover what has been encoded in your destiny when you were born, there's a free, personalized numerology report you can grab here.